look that she had going on, it's kind of hard to miss that. I'm just saying, she's a little crazy.
Excuse me, Zelina Vega. Carmella, Zelina, congratulations on your victory over Liv Morgan tonight. But it seemed like heading into the match, Liv Morgan was on a bit of a roll. Do you feel like you stopped her in her tracks?
Yeah. I mean, I get that you're a blonde and everything, but stupid questions really shouldn't be your thing. Okay, why are we even talking about Liv? Huh? I won the match tonight, and the worst thing that can happen was that I broke a nail.
Oh my gosh,
I know, it's ridiculous. But what does Liv do? How she talks on Twitter, how she's gonna win, and watch me. What did we do tonight? We watched her lose. And she realized, and so did the rest of the WWE Universe, that I am the moment. And that is what matters.
Are you gonna ask me a question?
Well, Carmella,
there's something I wanna say. This Sunday at Extreme Rules is Liv Morgan's second ever singles pay-per-view match. And I just want to say, you're welcome, Liv. I'm so, so excited that I can give you your second ever pay-per-view match. I can make her a little more relevant. I don't even have enough fingers and toes to count the amount of singles pay-per-view matches I've had. Because I'm the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. And there's nothing Liv Morgan can do about it. Tell me I'm beautiful.
You're beautiful.
I know.